will be staying with the Pikachu though. He's a pretty dope Pikachu skin. Or Luigi, just kidding. I lie.
Yeah, like, he goes Ness. Cannot, like, we're with that. You don't buy him. I'm good with Smash. Oh, yeah. Can we do like a button check? Button check? Oh, yeah.
Alright. So now we'll be heading in. I'm pretty sure it'll still be Smashville.
It'll still be Luigi.
Yes. Alrighty, so starting off, I'm a little bit more Pokemon, especially when it comes to hyper sets. Good match, I'm not going to his
game.
So that's something where horizontal aspect of it.
Yeah.
You gotta save that job.
No way it's happening.
I don't remember if he used it out too late, but over here. He's misfired in and then tried to cyclone and then was out of his jump skill. So I'll be able to get it. Good down me and things are basically back to even here. One little combo for me here that'll actually. Both of them are just trying to run a killing ground. Let's move on. This is the matchup. We don't play together.
Yeah.
And the point blank PK fire coming out. And then he follows up with the back. There's the Esper special. Using that down special to like catch the rolls, catch the pick ups, catch basically whatever comes out.
Every character you play will die right now. All five of them.
Good stuff, doing a good job of landing away from the most modern brothers. That's a rough one. A1 going to Esper. That's one thing you see a lot against modern brothers. A lot of people kind of struggle with it. It's really just like going the ledge or like. Such a better option than right on top of Mario and PJ. And we have the switch to Pikachu coming out. And doing a little better. Say, Luigi might just put in the bait to get the Lila out of Pikachu. Obviously, that is traditional Pikachu to that stage, but our former Pikachu, we have Rattata Shadow. He did not. But yeah, things are pretty good so far. Good bit better than he did. Which that's kind of how it works. I feel like unless you've really, which I don't know if he has practiced when you do that matchup or not, but until you've really figured out how to get this matchup, it's hard to like there's a disagreement.
Yo, IMO is Pikachu better than Mad Shadow. No. I know I'm supposed to be esports on stream, but I have to say.
He doesn't know all that stuff.
I mean, who would take Pikachu?
Can we talk about that for a second?
Nah.
Can we talk? Someone clip this.
Who would take anybody Lilac?
The stage.
Ban the stage.
Ban it, dude. Just written ban it. Ness should probably be dead. That was before Smash at 126.
He just like. Whoa! Just.
Stupid. MVP's out there. See, that would work. He's off stage, but it still works. But MVP's out there, and just, we can learn it, so it's okay. But, like, those sort of things should be happening on the stage. And that's just like something that also affects the mental health of the student. You don't want to lose on tilt just because you know that should be. But regardless, he's brought it back to even a slight touch of the game right now, so good for him. And it's good job down for him to sink with Jake Tomlin.
So, like, as soon as I died, I was like, all right.
It's when Phil said I was talking to him, that was what he was like. Grapple! Yo, let's go. Is he gonna get it? Oh, that was smart by both players. Esper was looking for that thunder, he could absorb it, feel some damage. And Dribble just letting not get it in the beer versus upbeat. Not gonna be able to take it quite yet, but he's working with it. And we catch that double jump with the forward smash. Those two will actually take shots. Spike, he's got three that shouldn't take shots, but two that can. But that's alright. Good for Prismo. Taking game two. In the in what he calls Pikachu's second or even with Mario worst matchup. So props to him. Alright, yeah, we should see if he sticks with it despite the stage switch. Esper probably gonna go. I feel like Esper might go to Battlefield.
I mean if they slap it. I hate playing CS on a thing.
That's about it, man.
Probably did win.
Did win against Ness. Oh, man. I swear, I hit the hurt box on quick attack. He's down sometimes. He was literally like touching the ground essentially already in that mirror. Well, he jumped high. I hate this game.
This game's stupid.
I've never played this game before. All it does is make me depressed and some stupid stuff happen. Did you hear what happened? I'm depressed.
Lost to a life.
Shulk is
get
you to life. Okay. Yes. Okay, yes. Back to the set. I have to let everyone know why. He's boots. Okay. So that upper, not going to kill quite yet. This matchup looking a little harder for Prismo on stage that isn't Pikachu's battle on stage. If you take it off all platforms, you're leaving a lot of options for Prismo. But no quick attack cancels, no crap falls, a lot of things are really strong for Pikachu. And you saw Prismo take advantage of last week, too. It wasn't just good for the beer or stuff, that didn't quite get it. And this is just pretty, Esper is just spacing his back. Hoping to catch him. Oh, we're still pretty even here, about 1.5 in. And then that up smash hit here, not even anymore.
I feel like, just for the sake of logic, whenever Pikachu gets hit with an electric attack, it should do like.
And that is a.
That's some inside spot.
Why didn't you do it, Sakura?
There's so much potential.
Didn't you use the take with you? I'm going to take it out.
I don't think so.
It wasn't.
Probably won't.
But, Esper will get that back or get that stock. And I think they're even enough here pretty quick. He's got the down throw, the line ups, and the ball. 1% away from tying the set. 12% away from tying the set.
Prismo could time him out. Esper could time him out.
Esper
has the potential.
All right. Prismo
could time him out right
now.
He's just going to
go, he's just going to do things.
Prismo
is backing real time. Oh my gosh. And that's it.
Pikachu set
up. Man, out here taking names. Mad Shadow, Jablocks, more like the Prismo Jablocks.
But actually,
I'm sorry, Mad Shadow, I love you.
Game.